So we come into this place today, church. We've come to encounter the living God, to hear his voice for our lives, not just to do church, but to actually experience him for ourselves. And the truth is, God is longing for us to encounter his love like never before, for us to hear his voice, for us to hear what he truly says about who we are in him, who he made us to be. So as we continue in worship, just let the words of this song just be your Father's heart singing out over you, right to you. He's so proud of you. He loves you. This is his song to you. When I see your face, it's not a thing that I would change, 'cause you're amazing just the way you are. And when you smile, the whole world stops and stares for a while, 'cause you're amazing just the way you are. When I see your face, it's not a thing that I would change, 'cause you're amazing just the way you are. When you you're amazing just the way you are, the way you are, the way you are, 'cause you're amazing just the way you are, yeah. The way you're amazing just the way you are. When I see your face, it's not a thing that I would change, 'cause you're amazing just the way you are. And when you smile, stops and stares for a while, 'cause you're amazing just the way you are. It's your great love for us, God. We press into you, we believe it. It's your love, Lord. It's your voice that sings, church. Jesus, we just stand here in awe of your great love for us. We receive the words you're singing over us from your heart. We are your dearly loved children. Jesus, we is for every place we're finding ourselves insecure, in a place of doubt or fear, we just choose to open our lives to you right now. Would you speak your truth into us, God? We're listening. We want to hear what you say about us. We invite you to turn things right side up for us. In your name we pray.